Hello, I am Wim van Buggenhout and I teach at the school GTI Londerzeel in Belgium. I teach physics and geography, electricity and electronics, engineering and mathematics. The brighter topics in Belgium were sound measurements in relation to mobility, air quality and temperature in classrooms, and detecting and analyzing meteors. Because citizen science gives the students the opportunity to work with real data and scientists, I did the three projects with my students and I will explain them in more detail now. The first project is sound measurements in relation to mobility. I did this with two classes, 5 industrial science and 6 industrial science. The citizen science aim is to make noise maps in rural areas. The researcher wants to have more data on noise measurements on locations where our country is not measuring at the moment. Here near this highway there are enough measurements, but in rural areas there is a lack of information. We started with an online lesson by the researcher Dr. Luc de Koning, who was very helpful and motivated. And he works at the University of Ghent. He explained the whole process to our students of what they had to do, and I will summarize this for you now. First they had to do a survey, then they had to do traffic counts before their front door, and then they had to do measurements with this noise sensor which was placed on a window at their home. For the correct interpretation of the noise measurements, the students must draw a disruption function which you see over here. Therefore, the students need to program in Excel and need a lot of mathematics and physics to realize this. At the end, they had to formulate possible measures to reduce noise exposure around their home. There is also one student who does research on transmission of sound. Therefore, he placed 4 Britex sound sensor in these classrooms. The yellow one is a big area, and the blue and the green one are 2 smaller classrooms. He was allowed to make some noise with machinery that stands in this area, and also make some noise with music. And then he could measure the sound transmission from the source to the other classrooms. He did this in our newer building, which you see over here. It's very well isolated, and he repeated the experiment in the older building, which is traditionally built without any isolation. For the practical part of his integrated task, he analyzes 2 different kinds of sound sensors, which he will program with Arduino. Once these sensors are operational and the student has designed and made a suitable housing, he does measurements with his own sensors and compares the quality with the professional Britex sensor. I can conclude that the students not only work with real data, but also with data of their own home. And this works very motivating because the students are curious about their own measurements at their own home. Thank you for your attention.